The Ogun State Governor, Dapo Abiodun, has been re-elected for a second term of 4 years. The Independent National Electoral Commission on Sunday declared Abiodun winner of the governorship election held on Saturday after polling 276,298 votes. Abiodun defeated the People's Democratic Party governorship candidate in the state, Oladipupo Adebutu, who polled 262,383 votes. The results showed that Abiodun won in 12 local government areas, while Adebutu won in 8 local government areas. The returning officer of the governorship election in the state, Professor Kayode Adebowale, declared Abiodun at the collation center of the commission in the state. Please subscribe to this channel, News Pop NG, for more updates. Like and share the video and drop your comments down the comment section. I am Adebunke Oni. Thanks for watching.